What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video here at Host Wade's Exotics. And today we're going to be feeding the Kistrodon piscivorus, the water moccasin. So he's over here on the right side of the terrarium, and we're going to put the mouse in on the left side over here. So tell me what you guys think of the video. And here we go. So I guess, I thought it was going to get him then, but I guess not. So we're going to see what happens. It's going to be wild, though. He definitely smells him over there. I know he sees him, obviously, but he wants to wait and let the mouse scope things out. And now he's going to start to inch over there. As soon as that mouse comes out of that corner, it's over with. It was an air freshener. Sorry about that. That snake is waiting patiently for him to. I'm surprised he ain't went over there and got him already. Our mouse is starting to get a little curious. He's sniffing out where he's at. He was like, alright, well, I'm good right now. Slowly but surely, he's going to explore over there. What you gonna do, Mr. Mouse? You gotta come out of that corner sometime. He's like, nah, I'm gonna go back over here. I don't know, I don't feel quite safe yet. That snake still we're gonna wait patiently. So lo and behold, oh snap. I don't know, guys. Snake's going crazy in here. Got him again. Good Lord. I think our mouse room is about done now. Good Lord. I guess you really wanted them. Mouse is through.